Good morning. Thank you, Wilson, for inviting me. The last time I was here 6 months ago, I was able to talk to your son, Governor Manolo, and ask him a question about the EDCA basis. You mentioned that you are the chairperson of the Foreign Relations of the Senate. I'd like to ask you two questions, quick questions about foreign policy. On May 11, 2024, former U.S. Indo-Pacific commander, retired Admiral Harry Harris Jr. admitted that...
Which admiral?
Retired Admiral Harry Harris Jr., former commander of the U.S. Indo-Pacific Command, in an interview last May 11, admitted that the United States does not recognize the territorial claims of the Philippines in the Spratlys, even those, he said, in the exclusive economic zone, and he named Scarborough Shoal and Ayungin Shoal. My question to you is this, first question to you is this, as the chairperson of the Senate Committee on Foreign Relations, would you be open to doing a review of the U.S. Mutual Defense Treaty? And my second question
to you is, what?
Mutual Defense Treaty. Second question to you is, given that it's only a few months before the election in the United States, do you believe, given that President Donald Trump has expressed his desire to end all international conflicts and even suggested to pay for Taiwan's defense, are you optimistic that a Trump win is good for the Asia-Pacific region and for the Philippines? Thank you.
No region change ang ano
sa well, Trump. Yung tungkol sa MTT, matagal kong sinasabi, masana i-update siya. Pero ang nangyari doon, ang America very hesitant to update or change in any way or amend the MDT simply because they have MDTs with 26, 27 countries. So it's a historic document. Ang nangyayari dyan, usually, naglalagay ng annex o supplement katulad sa Japan. And we've requested that, but instead, we've had an arrangement with the defense attaché. And there are some that documents that apparently have been produced as a result of several talks to update exactly what's being talked about and append EDCA as well as BFA 1 and BFA 2 to the same. What was the other question?
If Trump wins.
I think it's quite speculative at this point because there have been, it's very difficult to comment on the politics of other countries, but certainly the elections in the United States will have a profound impact. We have experience with the Trump administration as he was president before, and we saw very clearly that he upheld the America First policy. And today his partner J.D. Vance, however, has also commented otherwise, that if they get involved in fights overseas, they would be all in. So I'm not certain where that's going. With a Harris win, I suppose we should expect a continuation of the Biden policy.
Thank you.
Sir, let's have a